Do you know, in the movie How the Grinch Stole Christmas, there is a prosthetic makeup worn by Jim Carrey. The interesting thing about it is that it took about 2 hours to apply and 1 hour to remove. Jim Carrey revealed in the talk show that the process of applying the latex skin is so uncomfortable that he contacted a CIA agent who taught him a torture-resistant technique to apply the makeup.